Welcome to WXW.com. I'm meteorologist Warren Sears. 28 for a forecast low tonight, mostly clear, a little bit on the quiet side, fairly pleasant, but a little bit chilly. A light breeze will stick around. Tomorrow, 44 degrees, mostly cloudy skies. We do have the slight chance for a few scattered showers, maybe even a few snowflakes, especially our northern counties up towards the Eau Claire area and then also up towards the Duluth Superior area. That looks to be the better chance, but again, we'll keep that slight chance for us really through the morning on Sunday, and then by the afternoon, mostly cloudy skies. A southwest breeze from 10 to 15. 25 for tomorrow night, partly cloudy skies, a little bit on the chilly side, 25, and a northwest breeze 10 to 15. Our forecast here is pretty seasonal for this time of year. We're looking at 41 degrees on Monday, 42 on Tuesday. That looks like our better chance for a rain snow mix, some measurable precipitation likely in the region, but we're still nailing down those details there. As you can see, temperatures will be in the 40s. So again, a rain snow mix likely with maybe more snow for areas to our north. 43 there as that system moves through, just a slight chance for early morning showers. And then Thanksgiving here actually looks to be our warmest day of the week, 47. And right now we're looking dry into next weekend.